I'm back.
आप कैसा हैं?
मैं बिल्कुल ठीक हूँ. आप बहुत अच्छी हिंदी बोलती हैं.
ठीक है.
That's all the Hindi you knew. Okay.
So how does it feel to be at the Oscars and of course representing Asia?
Well, I'm very happy and I'm very excited to be here. It's an amazing evening with beautiful people looking wonderful and feeling wonderful. And I'm excited to be presenting today.
So any advice for women or any Asians in general who would like to be where you are?
I just think represent, you know, own who you are and own your roots. And we are amazing. We come from Asia.
I know. She says it like a real woman.
Yes, it's the truth.
So anything that you would like to say, any last words in Hindi, whatever, to your fans in Asia?
But I'm very excited and thank you so much ki aap mere saath aaj dekh rahe hain. I'm so happy to be here at the Oscars and I miss India.
Dhanyawad.
Thank you. Wow, I'm very impressed.
Oh, thank you. I spent a little bit of time in Jamshedpur.
I was born there.
No way.
I was born in Jamshedpur.
Yes. I work for Tata Steel.
That's where I was born,
oh
in Tata
God,
Hospital.
This is too crazy.
That is the smallest world.
I work for TSRDS. This is too crazy.
That's amazing.
I loved the town.
Yes, it is a beautiful town.
What a connection.
It is.
Well, hey, we are so proud of you. As Asian women, as Asians in general, you're really representing us.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.